Good evening, students. Let's start with the first lesson of English prose of class 7th. That is the name of the lesson is Three Questions, written by the famous Russian writer Leo Tolstoy. Leo Tolstoy basically is a Russian writer who was born in the year 1828, 9 September 1828, and died in the year 20th November 1910. His famous stories were After the Ball, The Prisoners of the Cascades, and one of these stories which he has written, Three Questions, it has been divided in two parts in this class 7th NCERT book. So today we will discuss about the first part. It's a very interesting story. You will find it very interesting. Let me talk about it, explain it. Actually, once there was a king. Always he wanted to be successful in whatever things he did, whether in the war, whether in any other aspects of life. So for this aspect, he wanted the correct answer of three questions. He had framed three questions for which he wanted the correct answers. Listen carefully. These three questions were, you can write it down. The first question is that, what is the right time to begin something? What is the right time to begin something? Second question, which people should be listened to? That means which people you should always listen, take the advice and third is the, what is the most important thing to do? What is the most important thing to do? So to get the exact answer to these three questions, the king sent messengers far and wide to invite people who could give him the answer to his three questions. He promised a big reward even to anyone giving the correct answer. Many wise men came, however, their answers were not satisfied. In answer to the first questions, that is the what is the right time to begin something, different answers were given by different persons. Like some people suggested, to know the right time, we should know the future. So these people advised the king to go to the magicians. Similarly, to the second different answer were given to the second question. Some people said that the advice of the counselors, counselors mean the court persons who are there in the king's court is called the counselors, would be important. Others said the priest should be listened to, and still others, they said that soldiers should give the best advice. This person who can give the best advice is the soldiers. The soldiers can give the best advice. Once some said priests could give the best advice. Some said that the counselors, the kings in the court were there. Many suggestions were made to a third question. The third question was what is the most important thing to do? The third question, some chose that the science is the most important thing to do. Some said the fighting, and others said the religious worship is the right thing to do. This was the difference. But the king was not satisfied with any of the answers. What he did? So gave nobody any reward, and the king then came to know that there was a hermit. Hermit means a holy person, sage you can say. So who he is a very learned man, is considered at that time. So he lived in a forest, inside a forest. He met, but his one thing is that he met only the ordinary people. So the king dressed himself, the common people, and reached the forest. So the left his horse with the bodyguard outside, where far away, found the hermit in the front of his house. So he was digging the ground. So he greeted the king and went on with his work. So he spent no time in talking to the king. So king told the hermit that what was the purpose of his coming. He told that he had three questions which he wanted the answer. The hermit heard these questions, but he gave no reply. He went on digging. Then the king made a request. He asked the hermit to let him do the digging. The king, after digging two beds, again the king repeated the same question, but the hermit gave no reply. The king again, so the king continued walking. It was sunset. The king stopped digging. He repeated again the three questions, but he did not give it. He said no. Instead of giving a reply, the hermit said, here is coming someone running. That means in the second part, we will see that someone is coming running. Instead of giving the reply to the question, the king said, the hermit said, someone is coming running. So in the second part, we will see the which person has come to running and what that person dramatically changed the story. So this is the first part of the question of the chapter 3 questions related by the Russian author Leo Tolstoy. Hope you have got some information about this story, three questions. We will next, in next video, we will discuss about it. Thank you very much.